International football in Latin America, the ultimate grudge match. Two absolute superpowers who also happen to be neighbours on a continent widely recognised as football's home. It is a rivalry that has a history which lasts well over a century and has, of course, been ranked top of all footballing rivalries by media and supporters alike. It comes as little surprise, then, that this game is considered to be international football's equivalent of the Super Clásico. The 11 of Brazil, the 11 of Argentina, some of them friends, many foes in club football, lining up for a united cause. Entirely unique. This place has something special about it. La Bombonera. The strains of the national anthem of Brazil. Has got the juices flowing, and now this. This is a friendly, but a friendly only in name. Well, I think we know what we're in for, whatever circumstances that exist when these two meet. Losing really isn't an option, making this another intense, feisty clash, which should keep everyone on edge. The fans are more nervous than the players, to me, confirming an atmosphere of angst. Try telling them there's nothing riding on this. There's the whistle, and here we go. So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Coutinho. He's a real magician, with a wand of a right.
Got a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Richarlison. Goes down, but nothing given. Now it's Messi. Messi. Now it's Di Maria. Oh, good ball. Daniel Alves. Now it's William. Di Maria. Paredes. Messi. Paredes. Chance to shoot! Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
Well, what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back. And here's a goal!
Good first touch, and almost as good a second.
And that's a great effort. There was very little back there to indicate what was coming. Taliafico. Looking some early chances. Bodes well for an exciting game. It's a clear!
That's a half-decent try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter. Marquinhos. Forward it goes.
Oh, he's caught it there, it's a free kick.
He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now. Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now and he's in trouble.
Better of his opposite number.
still goalless at the moment.
Paredes goes looking. And it's Aguero.
Fernandinho
gets his foot in there.
Fernandinho concedes a free kick for that.
Disappointing finish in the end.
This has totally shown his greedy streak, and the boss is not happy, I can tell you.
Lucky Ross. Aguero.
Promising right set. Eventually thwarted without doing any harm.
Alexandro.
Marquinhos drives it forward.
Brazil couldn't do a whole lot with it there.
The whole shot was in their passing.
Philippe Coutinho.
William plays it forward.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Marquinhos cuts it out.
Now it's Messi.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Now it's Messi.
William.
Daniel Alves.
He's going after it.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Come back to the keeper.
Away from immediate danger.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
William.
That's Alexandro.
It's a loose ball.
That's a foul. This is for the referee.
It's Messi.
And, oh, that's too long.
Philippe Coutinho.
The first half is done.
And both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
Close to half,
but we're still where we started.
Yeah, yeah.
Start of another 45 minutes.
Argentina clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Taliafico.
Paredes.
Di Maria.
Aguero.
Now it's Di Maria.
Messi! Oh, real danger here!
William.
Thiago Silva.
Arthur.
Marquinhos.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
This could spell danger.
Aguero
finds himself offside.
gets it upfield.
Aguero gets it back.
And it's been taken straight back.
Paredes gives chase, looking for space out wide.
It's always going to be the keepers.
Now it's Aguero. Di Maria. Di Maria tore at them and just came up short. It's Aguero!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Hoists it forward,
finds himself eased off the ball.
That's clear cut.
It's a free kick. He's not played the ball, that's a foul.
The ref's been lenient here, and again, they've got too many more chances.
A real chance if he can get through. Let's keep distance on it.
And they can counter here.
Now it's Messi.
Ball's loose, who's getting there?
And I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
And it's played forward.
Oh, now can they counter?
Aguero.
Alexandro.
That's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Fernandinho
goes for goal!
Oh, they really should have been made to pay.
That's just full quick enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
So your feet down, goes looking.
Felipe Coutinho.
Brazil
in search of their winner.
Dashing forward at pace. He's left his net. Messi!
Thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and really commit forward and understand. It was all very well played.
Could be another change here.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to decide, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Argentina take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Richarlison.
Brazil are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Messi,
Gets away from his opponent.
Argentina are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Keeper's got good distance on that.
And it's Aguero.
Aguero. It's Aguero!
Same again, same outcome.
Argentina really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
Coutinho.